Mikey T, the movie star. Chilling with Scott's Torch. You know what it is. I mean, I worked with 50 in two different capacities. I did 50 Cent sessions with Dr. Dre, and then in Miami, I did that independently. Working with him and Dre is awesome because, you know, me and him have a particular sound, and, you know, 50 murdered into that sound. But then I think he wanted to expand his horizons, and he came down to Miami and was, you know, trying to make shit that was still gangster and had a little more mass appeal, because he was taking advantage of blowing up and becoming like a super mega artist. And some people hated on it, but it seems like the masses loved it. For example, Candy Shop. And that record, you know, people can say whatever they want, motherfuckers love that record. And Just a Little Bit is, I think, everything that Candy Shop is, maybe a little touch more gangster. Yeah, it was at my studio on Pine Tree. We made that shit, you know. I actually was sitting in the studio with Fat Joe when I made the Candy Shop beat. And 50 was coming to town the following day. Just tweaked the records and cut them in one sitting. And did those two singles, both number ones, in 1 week.
Nigga, I'm a rat tycoon, make 100 mil by June.
Cool, man, he's good. He's a funny dude. He's not like overly unnecessarily critical. He's very, very loose with it, and when he feels the right energy in the track, he murders it. So he can only make shit as hot as